I think the key takeaway is that in the case of the Florida Panther, the desire to save it sort of superseded the idea of sticking strictly with the law as it regarded endangered species. That the state ended up taking actions to save the panther, even though there were legal questions about it. And in the end, that's what worked.